draft choice by Memphis from the University of Kansas. Went to Orlando, and he's found a home here in Cleveland. Oh, what a shot, T-Mac. He invented one. And Tracy backs it back out again. Goes the other way, away, skips inside, off the glass for two. Tracy McGrady makes up another spectacular shot.
Well, Hubel is doing a heck of a job of guarding Tracy. He's fighting through all the screens. Watch him dunk it after I say that.
Oh! McGrady with a 360. Oh, man. Firstly, with an older lineup, but then a little better road team. Tracy with another step on Newborn. Finger rolls it up and in. On ABC. 5 games in 7 days for the Rockets. To the rack. Rockets trying to add to a 3-point lead. Yeah. Tracy McGrady.
Not only in the block shot category, but in the shots he's ultimately changing.
McGrady says, block this!
Comes off of the screen. Nobody hedges and stops him. He's on a clear path. And he just dunked in that range, not get too far from the basket.
T-Mac will shoot it over Newbel for two. You know, Newbel
hedges in the game. Not only is he rebounding around, he's going to stretch out the defense. Back to the screening low. Look at him. He could be wide open.
McGrady with the jumper. Kimby tips it. Tips it again. Here's John Berry behind the back to T-Mac. Barry's got McGrady on the wing. Barry to the basket. Lays it up to McGrady for two. And here come the Rockets. Lewis with the loose ball, and James picks it up. He's got Tracy McGrady on the wing. He'll set him away from Yao. So they go back to McGrady. McGrady with the jump. Got it. Tracy McGrady fairly easily. But they're going to have to start doing something offensively, and there's a good man for that, Tracy McGrady.
Now, you knew that was going to leave a shooter wide open.
That's 10 assists now for Luke Ridnow. T-Mac takes it off the glass for two. T-Mac open for three, leans into it. That's an automatic. You can't leave him open like that. T-Mac rises up and hits another three. So T-Mac says, let's make it an all-star party. Who's that, Antonio Daniels? I think it is. Inside for T-Mac, puts it up and in. Daniels hold on to Yao Ming. Yao out to McGrady, who's wide open. He'll shoot it over Evans for a three-pointer to start the third quarter. T-Mac. They gave him some room, and that's too much. And Tracy McGrady. Takes it to the middle. Finger rolls it up and in. Tracy McGrady with it. Allen has 27 points. McGrady from the corner. Oh, and he answers with a long two. Tracy McGrady. T-Mac gets it up and hits. Tracy McGrady answers a challenge. 30 points for T-Mac. Sets up McGrady. Three, Tracy McGrady. Oh, what a cold-blooded shot. Got to get it in. McGrady goes to the basket. He's fouled. It counts. Oh, what a play. John Berry to T-Mac. He goes to the rack.
For Detroit in his rookie year.
He actually led the Pistons in minutes played. The three seasons. McGrady turns the corner on the baseline and finishes with the dunk.
Point lead. Rockets open up this third quarter as Tracy McGrady gets the step. Johnny Ward, Tracy McGrady.
Mike Larry Holmes was a boxer, in case you didn't know.
And Tracy McGrady able to knock it down. Darvin Ham has checked in. He's now defending on McGrady, who fires for three. Tracy McGrady from McGrady now being played by the rookie Delfino. McGrady using the screen and scores. Tracy McGrady after the slow start by the Pistons. McGrady able to play it. Here's McGrady for three.
Wow.
Well, the shot clock rolling down.
Houston in transition. McGrady lines up a three, and the Rockets have taken the lead.
For the Grizzlies already.
On the alley-oop to McGrady from Jackson. Nicely done. That nice play by the Rockets. Jim Jackson finding McGrady.
And the problem for James Posey was he had no awareness of where kind of action that they like to have. And if they can do that, as McGrady quickly finds Taylor.
And Taylor's on a run of 10 points in a row. Jim Jackson in the corner. So both of the guys
got a lot of time to play in order to get back in the game. Don't try to catch up all at once. Terrific pass inside. Team that tries to force your opponents to make mistakes. Then they want to get into the open court. They want to make them take tough shots. And that one dances.
Knock bar against Battier. McGrady for three. Boy, Houston this year from three-point range.
Whenever you see pressure on the ball, you find out the problem. This time, Yao doesn't lay it up.
Shot clock at six. McGrady against Battier. Jackson open. Jim Jackson.
Team foul is to run a misdirection play and then come back in. McGrady.
On the three, Tracy McGrady around and down. That's his third three-pointer.
And was able to get a chance to come to Houston.
McGrady hands the ball to Mutombo. Another assist. McGrady's got Jason Williams on him. Then comes up shooting. Tracy McGrady with a big hit. Tracy McGrady guarded by Battier. McGrady, a quick burst along the baseline. A spectacular play and a foul. Tracy McGrady with a chance at a three-point play.
Second game, and they know that they can't give up 8 points in 12 seconds.
Tracy McGrady nails another one.
McGrady gets a nice pick from Yao Ming, and Tracy McGrady hits. Boy, he has been on a... McGrady comes into this game averaging 24 points a game. Taking it inside to McGrady, and he powers it up for two, and by Yao Ming. Up ahead to Tracy McGrady. McGrady, with a power slam, T-Mac to the rack.
To the rack, man, right now. The Rockets are really on the road, playing well, causing Denver a lot of problems. Denver doubling.
Brady out front. Now can be stuck on McGrady. Let's see what happens here. And T-Mac will shoot it over Camby for two, and nine for David Wesley. He can get hot in a hurry. T-Mac goes the other way, and Sura finds him for a fast break point. Brady in the Rocket lead goes back to 11. How about that? Did you call that play or not? 15 points for Tracy McGrady.
They have a problem. After Bobby gets the offensive rebound,
Sura steals the rebound, and a four-point possession for Houston. McGrady, he will slash occasionally.
You see what they've been doing. Boykins can't go double-team Tracy because he's not big enough.
Big basket by for T-Mac. Going for three. Yes! Oh, what a cold-blooded shot by Tracy McGrady for T-Mac. Back to T-Mac again, fakes the three, goes to the basket, reversal for two. Tracy McGrady with 30 points.
Three free throws and Tracy McGrady.
This is the eighth time. Goes to his left. Yes. Boy, McGrady. For McGrady this season, in eight games, over 30 points. He hits a three-pointer. Start counting how many over 40. All right, going to milk that clock a little bit. 9 seconds on the shot clock. T-Mac, yes, why not? 40 points for Tracy McGrady. Before the game, he was talking about how important he thought this game was, and he just refused to lose. There it is, another three-pointer for Tracy McGrady. He's putting on a show up here in the Mile High. Yeah, Rick Barry down from Colorado Springs to watch John play tonight. Already in the Hall of Fame, and McGrady hits again. What a show! Tracy McGrady!
This is a disgrace.
He's a free agent. He's averaging 12 points and 9 rebounds. It's a great start.
McGrady, Yao with the fake. McGrady, tough shot, puts it in, but always short. McGrady, the rebound.
Ah, great move.
McGrady, tough angle, and able to put it in.
Now, that was a highlight move right there. That was an outstanding fake, spun to the baseline, and then made
elements him better. He wants pit bulls around Yao Ming. McGrady gets it inside. Nice feed.
Now, that was excellent.
McGrady, nice feed inside. Howard, and Juwan Howard, finishstore.com. Tell you what, speaking of the All-Star game, is McGrady knocks that one down.
McGrady loves to launch that long jumper.
Tracy McGrady knocks that one. This is the first of four road games. McGrady puts it in, and it's a one-point game.
Yeah, I like
first. He got the call right, and that's all you care about.
Yeah, they need this guy with the ball right now to get hot.
On cue, Tracy McGrady makes it a six-point game. He's got 21.
Got to go to the basket here. High percentage shots.
McGrady, that not a high percentage shot, but he puts it in.
No, wait a second. For him, that's a high percentage shot.
And they just can't get those three-pointers to go down. McGrady will try and puts it in. It's a five-point game. Remember.
Wesley passes up the three. Tracy will take it. Tracy said, man, let me get it. It's a three-pointer. The Rockets go up by three. And there's T-Mac with another three. The offense has come to complete stop. In the 6 seconds, they're going to clear it out to Tracy, working on Zerbiak. He's fouled. It counts. And it does low cards. Grady with the left hand around Garnett.
If you just name them one right after another.
T-Mac going to the basket for the layup. Second. Good defense by Yao. He jumped out there. McGrady with the jumper. In. And Tracy McGrady has tied this game at 70.
Not that one.
And Zerbiak was able to take it in and tie it at 87. Three well. McGrady steps back and hits a three-pointer for T-Mac. He puts it in another gear when you should play by Yao. Down to T-Mac, working on Hassel one-on-one, takes it to the middle. Short on the shot, he gets it back. T-Mac to the hole for two, he got the spin. Tracy McGrady with the second timeout remaining. T-Mac coming off a pick, got it. Cold-blooded, 31 points for Tracy McGrady. Out front, Cassell picks him up over to T-Mac, coming off that pick again. Tracy McGrady, same play that tied the game.
Should have been ready for that. All they had to do was just switch.
McGrady shoots, score. Tracy McGrady with a three. Oh, what a player. Points already in this game. 10 of the 12 by Houston. T-Mac raises up. Johnson on the perimeter. There's another steal. McGrady gets it over to Wesley. Wesley to T-Mac to the rack. McCarty backs it in on McCarty. It's not there to McGrady. Still 14 on the shot clock for Houston. McGrady with a floating jumper going to his left. And Tracy. Wide open McGrady. Beautiful setup pass by John Berry. They come at you in waves. So does McGrady. And Tracy gets the Rockets back to within. Barry, T-Mac. Yes, Tracy McGrady with back-to-back buckets. 15, five of those coming from the free throw line and only three assists. T-Mac from the top hits again. Tracy McGrady, as he can do so many times in a game. Thank you, you made me younger. McGrady pops up for a three and hits, so that's a long two for Tracy McGrady and coach for Houston, Bob Sura. Outside to T-Mac. T-Mac up and in. Tracy McGrady.
A little penetration. They didn't get all the way to the lane.
Tracy got a pick. He raises up and hits again. Tracy McGrady with 20. McGrady will set up the play. The Rockets are down by 8. Tracy, nice pass to Yao Ming and the Rockets. Mike James going to T-Mac again. He rises up over Joe Johnson and hits. Johnson helpless. 26 points.
An offensive play. They're not going to win the game on defense. You score on them.
T-Mac hits again. Tracy McGrady with 28 points in the field. T-Mac uses that big pick by Yao Ming. Oh, and Tracy McGrady hits again. Yao is falling down. Wow. T-Mac wants it. He's behind the three-point line. Tracy McGrady with a cold-blooded three. 33 points low defensively, and that's what the Rockets have done in back-to-back games. T-Mac rises up and hits again. Tracy McGrady with 35. It's pouring it on now. T-Mac coming off that pick. Hits the ball. Rises up and hits again. I told you time and time.
He takes coaching very well, and that's also one of his weaknesses. He listens to too many people. There's Tracy McGrady with the turnaround. Play the old-fashioned way for Mehmet Okur. They picked him up as a free agent from Detroit. Won him a championship last year with the Pistons. Well, Tracy McGrady picks up right where he left off yesterday. Out, takes it to the middle. Wesley gives it up. T-Mac will shoot the jumper. Good ball movement by Houston.
And when
Roger Bell, this is a good matchup now. And T-Mac raises up and hits. Tracy McGrady has hit his first four.
Your 20 years players doing what he said to.
29 years in basketball for Jerry. A lot of people, boy. Tracy has not missed. Well, he's missed once. He's 5 for 6. Jerry played in that playoff hunt.
I think Detroit really misses Okura this year. Maybe Carlos Williams to a degree.
Oh, T-Mac is sizzling. 6 of 7 from the. Mike James looking for T-Mac. There he is. Well, I don't know what Utah can do. They're running everybody at him.
The Rockets are struggling to defend that particular play.
That's 14 points for the Jazz bench. T-Mac off the glass for 2 and make it 3. If he gets the free throw, he draws the foul. He'll raise up and shoot. Unbelievable. Unbelievable performance by Tracy McGrady. And he'll raise up from way downtown. He shot that from the Wasatch. 6 seconds. A 19-point quarter for Tracy McGrady. Look at Giracek. He's right up in his shorts. He backs up, fires up another 3, and he hits it again. Tracy McGrady, back-to-back threes. He can't miss. Rockets have 15 on the shot clock. T-Mac gets free from the top and hits again.
Ready for 2.
32 points. Turnovers by Houston. Weatherspoon giving it back to T-Mac. He sets, fires, and guess what, folks?
Ready for 2.
Another one.
A little jump side outside or screen on the ball.
T-Mac going to his left, hits again. Harkman's just shaking his head, but he's found out what four others already learned. Barry gives it back to T-Mac. 4 seconds, down to 3. And Tracy McGrady hits a long 2, and that's 39 points for. You know, McGrady's the leading scorer, but he maybe is the best passer to Yao Ming on the Rockets, and there goes Tracy. Missed the game.
Really a nice player for Seattle.
T-Mac to the right.
Right down there, yep. Eddie Johnson played for Seattle at the time, and he was making shots about 40 feet out.
Grady, it rattles and goes. Count the basket.
Well, you know, Kimbe's got the size 21 feet out there.
Oh, great pass from Tracy. Barry takes it to the middle. What a pass. Back door to McGrady.
Really doing an excellent job being undermanned.
Right, T-Mac will work on Ray Allen, and that's easy picking. Ray's
trying to guard Tracy McGrady.
McGrady in the open court, giving it up to Wesley on the layup, and the Rockets with 6 unanswered points.
Tiebreaker game, so very important game coming up for the Rockets against them.
Well, McGrady can take it up another notch, and there it is. He's got 17.
Look up.
Wesley's got it.
There it is.
Sura back to McGrady, and he finger rolls it up for 2. Beautiful ball movement by.
Not having one of his better seasons. I mean, he was never really known as a great scorer coming off the bench tonight.
And the basket by Tracy McGrady. McGrady. Well, you can't let him get that open. And McGrady really warming up here in the third quarter. Well, on the shot clock from the outside, Tracy McGrady with another 3. 29 points.
And the Rockets know that. They've got to get up on it.
McGrady raises up again and hits again. Tracy McGrady with a. Going to McGrady. Wilkins coming out on T-Mac. He raises up and hits again. Tracy McGrady says, you can't guard this. 34 points for T-Mac. McGrady gets open. Yes. All you got to do for Tracy McGrady is just give him the ball. Trying to get the clincher. McGrady steps back. That could do it. It does. A long 2 for Tracy McGrady.
It's early 70s. Of course, Patrick Ewing and Dikembe Mutombo are here tonight. They'll be honored later as Tracy McGrady. Wesley giving it up to T-Mac. He's all alone. Sets his feet, and that usually means swish.
Well, the one guy I would not leave open under any condition is Tracy McGrady.
T-Mac to the rack.
Yeah. You said 18 million.
And T-Mac. Strickland out on the point. T-Mac from the corner, and he hits again. T-Mac weaves his way inside for 2. Straight rebounds, has 8 for the game. McGrady stops behind the line in rhythm and hits the 3. Tracy Mack, 18 points. Sura back the other way, giving it up to T-Mac. T T-Mac steps back, fires, hits again, back-to-back threes by Tracy McGrady. So it's a combination. That's what's happened. T-Mac coming off that big pick by Yao.
And Tracy was hard to guard.
T-Mac coming off that big pick by Yao. He can't miss. Marbury tips it to Padgett. McGrady puts up a three, and he doesn't miss it the second time around. And Williams trying to get up on Tracy McGrady. McGrady's going to shoot the three. Tracy McGrady is on fire. 33 points for McGrady. 18 in the quarter. And listen to this crowd in Madison Square Garden. Was he fouled? There's the back door. It was an alley-oop layup.
Of course, the Rockets there as well, perennially. Jeff Van Gundy's teams defend well. I think both coaches have a very similar philosophy as McGrady finally gets one to go.
Here's McGrady for three. Tracy McGrady
took it to himself. I think the Sonics may be for real.
16-3 now. McGrady picking it up. After the slow start, he has done the job shooting from downtown. He's 11 of 22 from beyond that three-point line. And Tracy McGrady, 12 points. Rockets up by four. Coming up on 2.5 remaining in the first half. McGrady showing confidence.
See if Houston can get anything going here offensively in the fourth quarter.
San Antonio going to the trap at the start of the quarter. Here's McGrady. Beautifully done. Tracy McGrady on the front line with Taylor and the Tumbo. Here's McGrady. Yes. Beautiful head fake on Ginobili. He played now by Devin Brown. McGrady with the step. Getting it to Yao Ming. What a play by Tracy McGrady.
We know he can put the ball on the floor. We know he can get to the rim and draw help. And then the beautiful dump to Yao Ming. And that get that play correct out of the timeout. And Popovich obviously upset with Manu.
Here's McGrady for three. 35 seconds to go. Continues to hit at the line. And the Spurs now lead by 7. Rockets looking for a quick shot. Bowen is all over McGrady. Foul is picked up. Yes. A potential 4-point play. Tracy McGrady from downtown. And Tim Duncan could not get out of the way. Called for the foul.
Wow. What a shot by McGrady. You'll see the screen by Yao Ming, which forces Duncan to help. And he just draws the contact and somehow gets it to go. Incredible shot by T-Mac.
So McGrady to the line where he has hit on 3 of 3, looking for point number 27. And looking to complete a 4-point play.
Houston has to.
And Merrick can't find anybody. They have no timeouts remaining. Finally gets it in to McGrady. McGrady over Bowen for three.
Yes! Yes!
Tracy McGrady cuts it to a 2-point lead. And timeout taken by San Antonio. And that was close to another potential 4-point play. Bowen was all over McGrady. Timeout clinging to a 2-point lead. They've led by as many as 11. Yao Ming on the inbounds. Trying to make things difficult for Brent Barry. Gets it in. Kevin Brown lost it. Here comes McGrady. No timeouts remaining. McGrady for the win.
Yes!
1.7 to go. San Antonio with no timeouts. Here's Parker and the Rockets steal a game from the Spurs. Tracy McGrady with an incredible performance down the stretch, including a 4-point play. Tracy McGrady with 33 points. San Antonio had won 7 straight against Houston, and it's all McGrady scoring the last 13 for the Rockets. 13 points in 33 seconds.
And he never had a doubt that he was going to pull up from three and go for the win, and why not? Unbelievable.
To Maurice Taylor. McGrady for three. Bingo.
He's had his feet set about. And you got guys who can make a shot at the end of a ball game. Tracy McGrady as good as anybody.
That's some great spin by McGrady. And
Akbar looking inside. McGrady will catch and fire. Bingo.
Let's get up.
Wonder why they like Mikey. That's why they like him. He almost got a piece of that one, but McGrady had too much arch on it. Brings a way out front to McGrady.
Well, they should be able to contain McGrady. They should be able to switch every pick and roll right now because
Tyronn Lue working it over to McGrady. What a weapon he is to have. He always gives you hope.
One of the great one-on-one players in the entire game. McGrady against Simmons. They got a foul. He'll shoot free throws with McGrady. Makes that one.
I might take a timeout here.
Read a player's mind at a moment like this.
I think this young man lives for moments like this. Didn't even think about missing it. Fran, that great job by Dikembe Mutombo. Former NBA Defensive Player of the Year. McGrady bobbles it, recovers it, fires it, and scores it. 84 minutes here in the second half. McGrady.
That was big time. That was big time because everyone in the building, including Mark.
On the injured list, as is Tyronn Lue. In fact, Reese Gaines was added to the active roster. Nice move by McGrady.
Team, obviously, without Steve Nash, they are one of the worst teams now taking care of the ball.
And it's a fast start for the Rockets. McGrady. Yes. So Tracy McGrady looking for his shots.
Advantage of being second-round picks. Became free agents after their first year and signed big contracts.
We are seeing that Andre Barrett has come on. He's made a difference because he's pushing the ball. Here's McGrady again from downtown. Eastern time.
Boy, how good have the Spurs been so far this season?
San Antonio Spurs at 13. And moves on Bradley. Rejected by Nowitzki. Kept alive by Barrett. Nice play. Barrett getting it to McGrady. Padgett was all over him.
How do you guard that? He's 6'11". He shoots from up above his head.
And how about McGrady at the other hand? McGrady looking for the screen. Yes. Tracy McGrady has been unconscious. Remaining in the half. McGrady with no hesitation.
Why not?
Yes.
Why
from
not?
Downtown. Barrett pushes it down. McGrady has been quiet here in the third. Yes, that's his first of what shots he should and should not take. Not the case tonight. McGrady to the rim. He has 29 points. McGrady with no hesitation. So he has hit three in a row after
area down on the block. They've been doing this most of the night, just dribbling the ball around the perimeter and settling for a shot. But McGrady knocks it down anyway. You know, I was a game time decision tonight too. I've been battling flu-like symptoms.
Yes.
High ankle sprain.
So these are P. Diddy's models that they're wearing tonight.
There it is. Craig with the answer. And McGrady fires and hits.
Houston, well, why not if you're McGrady? Why not? Let it fly.
So McGrady has
on the other side of the floor doing what he's doing. Amazing.
And here's McGrady for three. Time coming up on a minute remaining in the OT.
Dallas all over McGrady, doubling him everywhere, but it doesn't matter.
Morris Peterson throws it away. Nice bounce pass to McGrady for two.
He was thinking about shooting, and that's a continuation.
Oh, he faked out two men. Oh, McGrady with a tomahawk slam. Watch this play.
Yes, you watch it. On the replay, buddy. He takes and fakes not only one man up, but two people fall for the ball.
And give up the basketball.
Right there, see. Darnell Marshall just comes out tough on that sprint on the ball.
So Tracy will shoot a three. And he adds a lot of energy to the game.
He's very strong and very physical.
Grady, finger rolls it up and in.
He'll rotate out there and get a hand in his face.
A trade for Vince Carter. There is T-Mac putting up another three. Inside for T-Mac. Peterson got a good look. Nice pass to Yao Ming. Sure. Right down that baseline, lays it up. Blocked by Aaron Williams, but McGrady. T-Mac, well, they're chasing him all over the place. And Juwan Howard has
moved him from playing minutes into the key part of the game.
Tracy, the
cannot keep trading baskets with a young team. They've got to score and then come back down and play the D. Got to cut off this high post screen and post up Pierce.
Well, there it was. He got it back, laid it up and in.
They want to get a quality education.
McGrady floats it up. Grady has pulled down his 10th rebound of the game for another double-double for T-Man.
Oh, what a pass. And Jim Jackson makes it 24 games.
Here's the shot by Jackson. As you can see, he is behind the line.
Yeah, there's no question. That's a three ball. There's no doubt about it.
T-Mac picked up by Morris Peterson. Oh, what a move.
What a shot.
Peterson shaking his head like, what?
Gets it up ahead to T-Mac. T-Mac taking it to the basket. Yao Ming.
With their effort, bounce back against Atlanta. But the Hawks are the worst team in the league as McGrady with a nice move.
Nice.
It's Sura. Bowen on McGrady, a terrific matchup. Bowen, one of the premier defenders. And Pegrecki knocks down his first two shots.
You can have two guys on McGrady on quality teams. Anytime you say you got five rings and you were a major contributor, you know that you played minutes.
McGrady, nice move, but again, you see him and we'll reset. McGrady gets inside.
Pretty. Just pretty. What a great fade. Once he takes off, he can glide.
McGrady, there you go. It's a catch and shoot. He's got 12 points. McGrady, open look. 14 for Tracy McGrady.
It's so effortless. It's a very tough player, and he's been able to hang around because he's a tough dude.
A beautiful pass from McGrady. Wesley finishes with Weatherspoon, would you say?
Pay attention here now. You've got to keep him in front because every time he turns the corner, something bad happens.
McGrady. Tracy McGrady.
Barry has to step up, and he knows it. That's why he's coming in, and he's looking for his... Oh, boy.
Tracy McGrady has got 20.
An open shot and dribbled into a contested shot.
McGrady catch and shoot. Oh, stopped on a dime.
Well, not everyone can do that. That's
shot clock turned off as we wind down the third quarter. McGrady left-handed. Oh, he gets the roll. What a soft touch.
Man.
Tracy McGrady with 2 seconds remaining.
Just watch how he flips this up. Look at the challenge. He takes the challenge and throws.
Mutombo's double-teaming, forcing that turnover. McGrady puts it in. And just like that, the Rockets with a 5-point lead. Ginobili on McGrady. McGrady, nice speed. And Yao Ming with an easy two.
Barry on the run. Drops it off to McGrady. Oh, what a slam by T-Mac. The 10 points scored by Cleveland. T-Mac to the rack with a backward dunk. Oh, baby.
You don't want to play defense. Look at it, but watch on this explosiveness. Just go to the basket, a little back dunk. But let's go
McGrady on the low block. And there it is. Ilgauskas thought about blocking it, and then he thought about maybe...
All out of the people who have beaten him.
Oh,
give it to somebody else.
T-Mac wide open. Put it up with the left to play in the game. T-Mac wide open coming off a pick. He'll never miss that. To pass it inside. Rockets still have 7 seconds. Barry gives it up to McGrady for the slam. I'll tell you, that John Barry. Rockets come away with it. McGrady from the outside, and T-Mac hits.
He can go outside.
Oh, good bump by T-Mac. T-Mac forces Neubel off of him and hits the basket. That is just a... Trying to get it back. 4 seconds down to three. McGrady shoots it from the parking lot. Tracy McGrady. He has no range.
But you watch it right now. The Rockets do a good job of dealing with Tracy McGrady and Juwan.
T-Mac with 22. Just his dribble gets it right back. He'll shoot it. Oh, man from Lake Erie. He was out there on the lake. An excellent three-point shooter. T-Mac from the wing. I tell you, he's not going to allow the Rockets to lose.
He has not. He's made every big-time play.
You can just tell it in his eyes. He wanted this game tonight. McGrady.
Yes! A three-pointer over Neubel. Oh, from 25.
The Rockets to victory.
He has made three balls. Watch this range. Now, that's close. I mean, that's close to the basket. He made two more, at least 5 feet farther than that.
Two steps further back, and he's outside.
In the parking lot.
That's it.
In the snow.
Tonight's Landry's signature game for Milwaukee.
Rockets are doing a great job on the defensive boards.
McGrady. Reach. Erases his second shot in the paint. T-Mac is fouled, and he's leading the league in four-point plays. He'll be back at the line to try to get another one.
The Rockets popped out then and didn't give Red the shot and made somebody else beat him.
Grady's feeling it. He's feeling it. That's 7 points, and he could have been a one-man gang at the OK Corral. They'd have never been able to get their guns out of the holster. Look at T-Mac like a tremendous athlete out of Oklahoma State, but he threw it right to T-Mac. T-Mac. T-Mac to the rack.
What a- able to stop the penetration. That's what they did in Milwaukee.
T-Mac having one of those games. 17 points here in the first quarter of the in his 13th season for John Berry. And T-Mac taking it inside. Pfizer trying to cover him up. And, oh, boy, what a quick move.
Right now, the Bucks are in a little zone.
So McGrady gets to an open spot, and he gets the shot. T-Mac turns the corner, collects himself, and hits. 31 points for Tracy McGrady. Good game.
Now they're going to come back and run another high-post screen and roll play.
T-Mac again. A long two from the top. McGrady back to Padgett. Little fake. Gives it back to T-Mac on the drive. Walks it inside. Off the front of the iron and in. Grady gets the rebound. That's 7 rebounds, 3 assists, 35 points. T-Mac trying to make it 37. Tracy. Right back to Tracy. Hill trying to stay with him now. Tracy loads, fires, hits. T-Mac with another three.
Horn down defensively. McGrady for three. With the push. David Wesley, again, not giving up ground to Jerry Stackhouse on the post-up.
Oh, pretty pass.
3 different starting point guards this year. Although the Rockets don't care about that. McGrady knocks that down.
Here's McGrady down the other end. And the lead up.
As Houston up by a dozen.
Limit the Rockets to one and done. Get out in transition and try to use the athletes that they have. It's fun to come to work every day.
McGrady, he'll agree with that after one any lob situation.
Inbound McGrady.
And an easy two.
McGrady on the hand of the Stacey. Knocks down the three. And the lead is ballooned to 14. You got to be able to put him away. The Rockets have had problems in the fourth quarter. They've blown some big leads as McGrady gets inside.
The McGrady here on the Rockets offensive end. Again, McGrady just tightroping that baseline and gets past Sean Bradley. Just shows you so much. Just saw him inside. Now he saw the. And his teammates are going to start looking for him now. It's still about confidence building.
McGrady and one.
Tracy McGrady putting a bit of an exclamation point. Take a look at the drive right here. Once again, getting up in the air, not knowing what to do with it. Most guys would have.
Form two, third in the league in second chance points.
McGrady to Yao, and that's. And he doesn't miss many of those. They go to T-Mac now. T-Mac working on Richardson, steps back and fires and hits. Tracy, I feel right at home. If you'd have used that a few more times on ESPN, you might have won that thing. T-Mac. Right back down to T-Mac on the post up. Nice move inside. Off the glass for two and maybe three. He's fouled on the. All right, Petras going to try to stay with T-Mac. T-Mac slams it home and draws the foul.
Game, I want to see him shoot some shots. He's not in the game for anything else. Just shoot the ball.
And McGrady taking Davis to the basket. Two run. Trailing by 12. T-Mac got it. Long two is
he's in shape.
Happy if he's having fun playing basketball. He is unstoppable.
Oh, what a move by T-Mac. McGrady just turned Richardson around. Tracy with 16 points.
Wow. 48 minute stats are what all the bench players go by.
Yeah.
You know, if I could play the whole game.
McGrady fills it up again. Tracy McGrady. 63-58 lead by the Warriors. McGrady takes it inside for two and maybe three. The outside, Yao has Biedrins on his back. And Yao set a pick, didn't he? Wow, he set a pick on Richardson and with that, but Weatherspoon runs it down. Fresh 24. McGrady will only need 2 seconds to hit a three. Shooting, they're not a good free throw shooting team, but the guys the Rockets are sending to the line are good free throw shooters. McGrady to the basket. They were chasing.
And it goes in.
That ties his season high as a Warrior. McGrady tries to answer, and he does. Oh, Matt. How about this game?
Probably 10 years.
Yao goes down underneath. McGrady with the jumper hits. Tracy McGrady with 32 points. Let's get a fresh 24. 4:22. Rockets running out of time now. McGrady to the basket and hooks it up and in. And Tracy McGrady. The Warriors have terrific talent.
Oh, well, they had an incredible offensive output tonight as Tracy McGrady continues.
McGrady with Finley on him. McGrady using the pick beautifully. Tracy McGrady. McGrady around the Yao pick. Strong to the rack. Tracy McGrady.
Just look at the pick being set. The help is late. Sean Bradley did a foul fine for him. He's a class act.
He was having a terrific year for Houston. In fact, had a great game in here in January when he pumped in 29. And the Rockets just keep adding to the Rockets. Here's McGrady with Stackhouse on him. Tracy McGrady sends in a three.
You watch the Houston Rockets option.
Five on the shot clock. It's Mutombo guarded by Nowitzki. McGrady against Howard. A three for Tracy.
He just did. Forget about Dirk. Let me get to the seams and get a look myself.
And two more for.
And once again, the Rockets are doing exactly that.
Here goes McGrady against Howard. Gets his own rebound. Tracy McGrady, a terrific reverse, and he drew the foul. Hot, they had won six in a row. The Mavericks had won nine in a row coming in off the regular season. Here's McGrady against the shot clock. Tracy McGrady with his third three. That's two fouls on Terry. First team foul. How about that move by McGrady?
Game one, he has turned into a jump shooter once again.
Here goes McGrady. Against Howard. McGrady comes up shooting. A big shot by McGrady. Less than 5 minutes for regulation. The Rockets the ball up by nine, trying to steal the home court advantage away. And Tracy that free throw made by Josh Howard. It's a 10-point Rockets lead this trip. McGrady rimming good and a foul. Tracy McGrady to the line.
That call, big play by T-Mac.
Had to guard Nowitzki for the most part today.
Give him a lot of credit because if I'm Ryan Bowen and watching T-Mac knock that shot down, once again, another.
I don't think Nowitzki will have any problem getting a shot over him, but there's McGrady with a finger roll. Like he was out of his league there in the first game. Looks like the plan put a lot of heat on Sura. McGrady, great pass to Yao Ming. And the great walk. Good time.
Taking the ball to the basket, creating contact, and he's gotten a lot better.
McGrady! T-Mac to the rack with a tomahawk slam.
Oh, my God! Listen to the Dallas fans. Dallas fans can't believe it.
His elbow was over the rim.
Watch how high Tracy McGrady gets over 7'6" Sean Bradley. Oh, that is nasty.
Tracy with a facey.
Woo-hoo-hoo.
Wow.
James taking it to Mutombo. McGrady with a rebound, trying to reposition. Puts it up and in. Count it. McGrady will try to make another three-point play from
breakdown that time for the Rockets.
McGrady gets the ball down the baseline. Reversal two.
Speaking of defensive breakdown,
he behind him. McGrady pops out and hits.
Well, McGrady's been pretty quiet, and of course Dallas has had a lot to do with it. By
the Rockets need a good shot right here. They can't let this game get out of hand.
McGrady with a three.
That's a good shot. I like it
from the halftime. It seems like Tracy McGrady senses that. He's wanted to do something big right here.
McGrady to the basket for two more. Tracy McGrady, 21 points.
Phoenix continue to play Phoenix-style basketball.
McGrady from the wing, and he strikes first. He's 23 points for T-Mac. McGrady. He's being chased. Now the double team goes away. Bowen sets a pick. Nowitzki picks him up. McGrady. Yes. 26 points.
That is sick the way he makes that jump shot.
John Berry. Back out to McGrady. McGrady takes it to the basket. Oh, Yao Ming slams it.
10 seconds left to play. Rockets can call a timeout. They're not going to take it. They're going to go on. McGrady, 6 seconds. Down to five. Down to four. McGrady for the win! Yes! Tracy McGrady, outstanding, outrageous. Simply incredible. Tracy McGrady with the basket to give the Rockets a two-point lead with 2 seconds left to play. Oh, what a player!
I love to think that the Rockets better come out. There it is, an open play for Tracy McGrady.
Whoa.
They switch.
Ryan Bourne.
T-Mac for three. Tracy McGrady.
Adjusts to it defensively.
This is a 12-1 run now by Dallas and McGrady. Finally, getting the Rockets on the board with Sutton. So outside, he's trying to get McGrady on the baseline. He gets a step. McGrady puts it up and in. Tracy McGrady. McGrady to the basket. Finger rolls it up and in. 2 seconds left. Looking for McGrady, coming off a pick from the baseline. Yeah, T-Mac. Going again, look how far Nowitzki's playing off. Going instead to McGrady for the reversal for two, and Tracy McGrady has come out for 4 points in a row. McGrady out high. Nowitzki chases McGrady. McGrady to Yao Ming for the slam.
Now the Rockets come back and go to Tracy again, Bill.
Baseline for Tracy McGrady.
Throws it up and in. What a move by T-Mac.
Howard, Sura. Sura leans it in and it's up and in. Tracy McGrady. Boy, he just went and got that ball.
You get a team to this is 3 points.
And he will raise up and hit it. McGrady never gives up. 28 points.
Bob Sura. Oh, and 17 points for Tracy McGrady.
Getting caught on the outside. Losing what's been good to them.
Houston on a 6-0 run. McGrady.
Wants to do. He wants to play a big lineup. That's what he was taught in San Antonio.
McGrady takes advantage of a Mutombo screen. We've only had 2 3-point hits in this game, both by Dallas. Here's McGrady dancing with Howard and by Nowitzki. McGrady is the first player in double figures so far. Great pass. Daniels trying to go inside to Nowitzki. Howard starting to check back in. But Mutombo has been fine taking his place. McGrady.
I said, if I'm Tracy McGrady right now, I think
by Wesley with a chance to tie. McGrady for three for the lead. And that good offensive rebound by Padgett. And McGrady again for three.
Hawkins now come out of the gate. That's the problem he's having right now.
McGrady! Oh! Tracy McGrady drops a sledgehammer.
When great players make those kind of plays, you always see coaches take timeouts. I remember.
In Houston, McGrady, Finley defending him.
Makes the game look so easy.
Three, Tracy McGrady. A six. McGrady with the corkscrew move. A spectacular play.
Maybe those kind of shots you watch when you're trying to push the daylight of the game, get a little margin.
In the field. McGrady over Finley for three. Tracy McGrady is putting together one of those memorable games. A 26 game high from Terry. There's a good screen, and there's the shot by McGrady. And Mutombo sets it cleanly.
掩护之后, 麦克昆利在底角的一个半截篮。 好球, 麦克昆利一看,
真正的投过的重点还是诺维茨基, 所以不要被花的迷惑了。
漂亮, 这个篮的节奏, 这球, 穆纳舒上来给麦迪做掩护，好球！意志啊，都是在经历这种非常严酷的考验。对，好球，漂亮，有了，有了，有了。穆纳舒的，那是从第三次开始，
还是联防，
麦迪突破，好球，
漂亮，漂亮，漂亮，这个球防的非常耐心。
麦迪突进去自己来，好球！麦迪做掩护。 好球，漂亮，二加一。姚明高位掩护，又是一个挡拆，
回，
给姚明好球，
劲儿还是很足的。
对，
尤其特里这个点一出来以后，是吧？三分球，
好球，麦格雷迪，麦格雷迪突破。 再掉姚明，好球，
好球，
太阳，
好球，那个一个
两分。Brady inside for two. Not shot it well. I hate to see him come out shooting the ball that well. Now, McGrady. And it's tipped back out to McGrady. First 24 for Houston. Brady, T-back to the left. Down to McGrady. Yes. Fourth, final fours in college before he came to the NBA. McGrady. Yeah, nothing there. He's picked up his dribble. Now he goes out to McGrady. Tracy with a facey. McGrady gets a step. Nice pass to Bowen. Nowitzki has been this way. McGrady off a pick in motion for two. He slowed down Stackhouse. Now he's on Nowitzki. Now he's on offense. McGrady from the parking lot. Tracy with a tray. Seconds left. Rockets can go two for one if they hurry into the offense. McGrady again from downtown. A four-point possibility. McGrady makes the three and he's fouled. Tracy McGrady taking his game to the superstar level. From the Nets from behind the three. McGrady, he answers with a three. Far for Houston. 22 points for Tracy. McGrady curls behind Yao Ming and hits again. Tracy McGrady with 24 points. McGrady. Henley falls down. McGrady with a three. Tracy McGrady. McGrady. Checks that shot clock. It's at 9 seconds. He'll raise up for a three. Tracy McGrady. Now McGrady will work on Stackhouse. He's clearing out. Goes up high over Stackhouse. McGrady rises up to another level. 34. That's three blocks for Dikembe Mutombo. McGrady!